With what velocity and why must it be traveling to reach 14 feet? So for part A, let's first begin by identifying our gravity.